Dark Souls 2 is the absolute worst Souls game. Yeah. Most people would say that. I've never played it before. But all I keep hearing is that if the game were to stand alone, you know, aside from the Dark Souls, like, trilogy or whatever, I guess there's technically five games now. Demon Souls and Dark Souls 3. Anyways, it's a great game. But when you, like, compare it to other Dark Souls games, I've heard it's just, like, it just doesn't compare. I don't know how else to say it. Okay, let's see if we can get this bitch. Oh, shit. Oh! Damn, I always am too close when she's doing that. I'd say slightly above average compared to most AAA releases. I called out at work today, now I have a 3-day weekend. Oh shit! Weren't you saying last night you were gonna call out, or is that someone else? Fuck. I can't remember. Someone in the stream was like, if you are on past 11 o'clock, I'm not going into work. Is that you? Dark Souls 2 is the best in any Souls game. What's up, Drizdu? How's it going? Sorry, guys. I'm gonna... Oh, God! She just fucked my world up. Shit. Oh, God. Okay. Thanks to Kat, I can never stop saying, you stupid bitch. Yeah, that's like my go-to. You fucking bitch. I just love saying bitch. Cunt, bitch. Those are some great fucking cut-downs, in my opinion. Oh, shit. Oh! Okay, be cool. Be cool. Be cool. All right, we almost got this bitch. Your internet's being shitty, so you can't hear? Okay. Oh, you turned up the... I got it. Shit, bitch! Yay! I died, but I killed her! Fuck you, motherfucker! You rarely hear Americans say cunt in my experience. Are you not American, Colt? I don't really play PvP in Dark Souls. The Colt, you aren't around.